This is Ernie.
Hiya!
He's a Queensland fruit fly, and he's here to wreck your garden.
Ernie, the Queensland fruit fly. He's coming down south with a big surprise. He's a hungry little chugger, she's a fruit hugger, and you're gonna want them to die in just no time. Them babies grown, they're ready to breed, and they're ready to roam. He's a tiny little guy with big brown eyes and a chip on his yellow shoulder. Let's give him the boot now, set the traps and bring him in. Cause he's a hungry little chugger, she's a fruit hugger, and we're all gonna do him in.
What's Ernie up to today? I think Ernie's looking for some female company.
Yeah!
He wants to find a lady fly to settle down with and start a family. Then they'll find some fruit in your garden and lay their maggots in it. And once they've done that, you can kiss goodbye to all your hard work in the garden or on the farm. So if you want to stop Ernie from destroying your beautiful fruits, then you're going to need to take action. Using some simple techniques, you can find out if you have a fruit fly problem. And with a combination of the right amount of pruning, traps, good garden hygiene, exclusion with netting, and using best practice in your garden, you can lessen the impact of this pest in our region and enjoy more of the fruits of your labour. Traps are a simple and effective way of keeping an eye on fruit fly numbers in your trees. There are several different kinds available to buy from shops and garden centres. Or you can make your own traps by reusing a plastic bottle and making your own simple lure. Take a 1.25 litre plastic bottle and cut three holes the size of a 10 cent piece, about 10 centimetres from the top. Then for the lure, pour in one cup of 100% fruit juice and one tablespoon of cloudy ammonia. Tie a piece of string around the neck and then hang them in your fruit trees. They're best placed on the shady side about 1.5 metres from the ground and about 5 metres apart. You'll need to check your traps regularly and change the mixture weekly. Couldn't be easier. For more information on how to manage Queensland fruit fly numbers in your garden, go to preventfruitfly.com.au or ask for advice at your local garden centre. And together, we can help prevent the spread of Queensland fruit fly across our region. Look, here comes Ernie now. Ah yes, I think he's picked up the scent. Smells good, doesn't it, Ernie? Yes, that's it. In you go, Ernie. Watch out, Ernie, it's a trap. Oh dear. Ernie's had it now. His days of spoiling fruit are over. He won't be ruining the hard work of local fruit growers and gardeners anymore. At least, not for now. If you want more information on how to manage Queensland fruit fly numbers in your garden, there's loads of helpful advice at the Agriculture Victoria site.